Ignore is a summarize column modifier. It changes the default behavior of summarize columns in the definition of which rows to return. Indeed, summarize column returns a row if at least one of the measures that you specify returns a non-blank value. If all the columns that you specify return a blank value, then that row will not be returned by summarize columns, unless you tag that specific measure with ignore. In that case, you are telling summarize column that you want to see the rows even though this specific measure has a blank value. Let's see that with an example. In this first query, I'm using the default behavior of summarize columns. I'm summarizing by year and computing the sales amount. And you see that the result includes 2007, 2008, and 2009. Indeed, my data model contains also dates in 2005, 2006, and then 2010 and 2011. But summarize column does not return them because sales amount leads to a blank result. But if I tag sales amount using ignore, as I'm doing in the second query, you see that the result now includes 2005 and 2006 and also 2010 and 2011, because ignore told summarize column not to consider sales amount in the definition of which rows to return.